Here in this question, we are considering for copper, zinc, alloy.